Coming up on 641, let's get a look at news covering Connecticut now. In Torrington, a murder investigation is underway. 19-year-old Holly Aeschlimann was stabbed to death. Her cause of death was released yesterday. It happened last week. Police say they do have a suspect. 20-year-old Heather Burden is in custody on another charge, but she's not yet been charged in Aeschlimann's death.